Respighi's Roman Festivals, performed there by the National Youth Orchestra under their charismatic new principal conductor, Vasily Petrenko. That was the first time Roman Festivals has been performed here at the Proms. It won't be the last. Vasily Petrenko told his orchestra earlier today, play for yourselves. The most important thing to do is to have fun and enjoy every moment. And I think they did. Respighi was so proud of this work that when it was finished, he told his wife, it's impossible to achieve more. I don't think I shall write any more scores of this kind. There's the leader, Michael Foyle, 18 years old from Troon. You may recognize him, multi-talented chap. He was in the Young Musician of the Year competition, reaching the category final on the piano last year. Yes, the piano. It's his last gig with the NYO. In September, he's off to study both of his instruments at the Royal College of Music. In fact, this concert is the culmination of the NYO's annual summer course, a moving time for them all, particularly for the older members who are leaving the orchestra after many years. The orchestra's appearance has been made possible thanks to the support of Aviva and the Cecil King Foundation. Is it for tonight. As the crowd continues to go wild for the National Youth Orchestra, time for me to remind you that all the Proms can be heard live on Radio 3. BBC 2 will be back at the Proms next Saturday, as we are every Saturday throughout the Proms season, with a special concert celebrating the 250th anniversary of Handel.